Morning, all. I've known for quite some time that I am a perfectionist. I strive for perfection in myself, and I expect perfection in others. And that's all great. In fact, it's really made me push myself at times when I might have given up. But the problem with perfectionism, in its usual form, is that sometimes we don't accept things the way they are. We criticize them, we analyze them for the pros and the cons. And the bummer about the cons, any form of negativity, is that it's attractive. We tend to believe in the cons more than the pros. I don't know why that is, but I know it is. So here's what I want us to do, all of us, including myself. I want us sometimes to relax our sense of perfectionism, meaning relax our belief that everything has something with which we can improve upon. And instead, I want us to see everything as already perfect. Imagine your loved one, your son or daughter, as they are going through school and homework, or as your spouse or a significant other is not treating you exactly right. Imagine seeing them already as perfect. What would that do to your relationship? It changes your expectation of that other person. You automatically assume they're already great as they are, with no room for improvement. And by seeing others as already perfect, we can also see ourselves as already perfect, and we can relax our grip on perfectionism. And by so doing, raise our quality of life. Have a great day.